As the global recession hits economies around the world, here in Queensland, the state government is stimulating the economy with a record $18 billion building program. Local projects, like the Rockhampton Hospital expansion, are protecting 127,000 Queensland jobs. It's why our economy is still performing better than the national average, and means we'll come through these tough times stronger. For information on local building projects and apprenticeship opportunities, go to www.qld.gov.au. Authorised by the Queensland Government, Brisbane.